Thank you. want your opinion. I'll beat it out of you.
Impure fools.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, everyone, the many people tuned into the stream tonight. We got Center College playing against
Southern Virginia.
Southern Virginia. So yeah. Super epic. Stuff going on. Super awesome gameplay. We got a Lux versus a Lissandra mid, and we have a Samira Zyra bot with an Amumu jungle, which honestly, that's a pretty scary lineup to be going into. I wouldn't want to go into that. I feel like Samira has been pretty strong this season. She kind of just walks into the team and gets a. Gets a pentakill, but it doesn't matter. Because this is going to be a major bot diff, guys. And a major mid diff, for sure. So we've got a Jax versus Malphite in top lane. Not really sure who this favors. I honestly don't know that much about top lane. I mean, normally I feel like Zyra, Samira is like in a pretty oppressive lane, but looks like they've. Center's been doing a good job poking them down. Samira can't really farm. Period. I mean, come on. Ashe has so much range under tower, like, can't really hide under turret one. She has so much range. Really sick skin as well, I think. I'm honestly surprised to see Lux in an NECC match. I don't know why, I just feel like she. Just isn't the strongest mid laner ever. I feel like her abilities are pretty easy to dodge. But I don't know. Maybe she's a lot better than I think in this new season. A Mumu's coming down, maybe assist bot. No, not much that he can do. I mean, yeah, this Samira Zyra really having a tough time. A fan wants me to tell the jungler that he should gank top? Just in general. I don't think he really even knows what that means, but I was told to say it. We should also mention you have no mana, Lux. You have no mana. I was gonna mention that Mega, you know, I don't know his name. His whole name was Mega something. We'll just say it was like Mega Nuts or something. But now it's Moss Hoss. See, we don't even need to worry about what the old name used to be because now it's Moss Hoss. And that's cool. Looks like we
have managed to secure
the grubs for our team. You know, as we've seen in Season 14, there's been a lot of map changes with the introduction of the grubs. It's made, I think, junglers be a little bit less focused on the objectives bot. I mean, the grubs are pretty important.
Void grubs are pretty important,
you know, for helping to get towers, which means that I think we'll take a lot less of pressure off of bot, maybe. Here comes a Moo Moo. Again, I'm not sure there's much he can do here.
He does have level 6, though.
Which can be annoying. Ooh, she hit that. Sandra needing to flash away there to avoid getting hit by the Lux sniper rifle. It's a good...
Root by...
Zyra! Samira without her flash. I actually really break... Oh, I guess the movement was coming down to gank. That's why she's being this brave, I guess. Yeah, actually, don't know how.
It's what there was.
I mean, there's not much a Moo Moo can do by himself, so. I actually didn't see if he used ult. I mean, I assume he used ult, but yes, he did use ult. So that's sick, that little
team fight letting us get, you know, easy
drag. It's a good little whoosh away from our Malphite to get out of that sticky situation. It's a joke because Zac is, you know, he seems pretty sticky.
You know, I don't really know about this Lissandra Lux
matchup because Ooh, goodbye, Zyra. Really good gank from... Oh, that was so weird. It looked like she sent out her ult after she died. I mean, she did. I guess it's more delayed than I thought.
Center maybe looking to dive. Samira here.
Yeah, she's dead. Oh. That was interesting. Definitely an interesting flash from Kali for real.
I don't think she needed to flash there.
That was a really good route from their Lux, but I guess maybe not quite enough damage to be too meaningful. Flash coming out from... Oh, that's great. Oh, is he gonna die to the plant? Damn, he lives. We're chilling. That was a 2v1, guys. Wow. So close.
I don't know if it's
normal. Is it normal for Zyra to... This is so random, but I feel like Zyra with the exhaust is like... A little weird to me, but I could be tripping. I feel like she should have Ignite. Because, I mean, yeah, imagine if she had Ignite there. He would have died.
I love this Lissandra skin.
So fierce. She also mentioned they changed the support item to now, like, so where you can get money from
poking, but also hitting minions. It's a little more flexible, upgrading it and stuff.
Damn, really good spacing.
Like, our Lissandra queen has an item advantage mid.
Oh. Love how we're just going away from the action. Ooh. Oh, really good Ash R to disengage. That was good. Yeah, I don't know. I think this is chalked. I mean, our Ash is 7-0. 15 minutes. I shouldn't speak too soon, you know? Their bot lane is 0-8. Is there another dragon for us? Let's go, swag, money. I'd like to apologize to whoever's listening. Damn. Oh, damn, just low key crazy.
I mean, this luck, she may hit her cues.
Not sure if it's enough, you know? Ooh. She dead. This is looking like a GG. I'ma be real with y'all. You getting the Rift Herald now? Child going for another turret, bing bong. Yep, that's why I like to call it a bing bong. Don't know what, okay, don't know what this guy's plan is. Yep. I'm surprised the Moomoo didn't die, honestly.
He just ran into five people.
If anyone has a spare $30, they could buy this Samir skin. Personally, I don't know why everyone hates on it, because I think it's pretty sick. Definitely not pay to win, but you know. Pretty cool looking.
This Ash skin's pretty sick. As well.
Got our bot laner split pushing top, and there's not really much Zac can do. Ash 7-0. Well, now we're getting Baron. Swag. Oh.
Ooh. She's skinny. She's skinny. That's what she is.
Looks like the enemy team is trying to go do dragon while center is on Baron. Looks like center is quickly about to collapse on team Ash. Ult coming down. Stuns Zach. Doesn't stun the Amumu. Malphite ult coming in. Perhaps a little bit too early, but isolates the Samira. Dire has to flash away. Amumu does get dragon, does manage to smite it in time.
That is their entire team dead, so. Or almost their entire team.
So now we will push mid. Ooh. Thick Lissandra ult. About three of them. Quadra kill coming out from
our Ash.
Oh, pentakill. Damn. That is GG's. Close game.
Alright guys, so
whoops. I'm gonna be back soon. Another game at 9:30 against Alice Lloyd. Gonna be a really extremely exciting one, so you should tune in for sure. But I'm gonna shut the stream down for now and see you in an hour.